and we blow the notes from deep in the stomach just as easily as a hand slips into a pocket and pulls out spare change. Oh, Romeo, cool aroma of evening in California, champagne bubbles shimmer like New York office building lights at sunset in December, looking from a bridge. And we blow the notes from deep in the belly just as easily as the moon climbs in the sky. Bentwood rocking chair and checkerboard mouse pad, sitting up late aching for rosebud. Memories form like fog in the morning from a mixture of warm and cold. And we blow the notes from deep in the darkness just as easily as smiles respond to smiles.
It just makes me feel good all over.
Ease me into this rhythm and blues. Shine up my horn and tighten my strings. Set up my easel and get out my canvas. Sharpen my pencil and soften my clay. I will blow the notes from deep in my spirit just as easily as we die and move on into heaven. And we blow the notes from deep in the unknown just as easily as time continues to unfold. Jake Webster!
Nothing but the blues. Nothing but the blues. You know, I just like to say the root of American art. Because a lot of times we think American art started with Jackson Pollock. And sometimes we think that American art with Louis Nevinson. But I remember the times all them boys used to come up to Harlem, New York, and they would just sit on the street. Because, you know, in them days, blacks weren't allowed in their bars. And folks said we had something that was spiritual. In fact, Picasso got so carried away with Frito Lamb, his first dealer he fired because he wouldn't sell Frito's work. But the history books don't talk about that, because Frito Lamb was a black Cuban, and he played that Latin blues. But that's okay, man. His old Southern blues is good for me. He's right there. Just hold it right there. Like to talk about American art. And it's truly American. And I know folks want to make us from Africa, but it's true. Because when you think about abstract art in the other sense, Picasso went back to Africa. Matisse outdone it. Matisse went to the Orient. So the whole of American art is based on two subcultures, one in Africa and the other in Asia, and both older than America. But we have these big debates in American art. We call it spoken word now. A few years ago, they just called them boys hood. And drugs and gangs and violence and guns and sex. Yes, I said that dirty S-E-X. Every now and then, somebody like me come along and just tell the truth. Because I just really don't give a shit. Whether the history books record it, well, it just me up talking. But I wrote this some years ago just because somebody told me I didn't make art because I lived in Indiana. Oh, how I love them blues. Not to say I was born with them. Granddaddy played them. And this is the honor to God, too. The day I was born, my granddaddy said I would have played the blues in the snow. So I don't come to the blues just because I listen to some Muddy Waters or Albert King, the best left-handed guitar player in the world. Lou Milton, Sonny Boy Williamson. And this was so radical that even Beethoven would have got wrapped up if he just had a bit. Yes, I said it. Beethoven would have had the blues. Because we accept classical music now as being the mainstay of academia. At one time, that shit was just as radical. Folks hadn't heard that shit and they didn't know what they was listening to. Chopin. He sure was Chopin. Radical! And this is why I like art. And this is why I like talking. Because the blues, nothing but the blues. And we like to stereotype it and say black folks play the blues. Hey, white boy, play. Granddaddy used to say it's better than sex. Till my grandmama would slap him aside his head and give him a crack. Somebody say blues ain't nothing but a lonesome feeling. You're lonely when you can't find it. And then came along that birth control pill. Shit. Made equals of us all. So now me and get a little tight now. Jaws get a little tight. Oh, you didn't measure that thing. And when he pulled up that joint, the police ran the other way. Oh, Willie Nelson. We walked up to the foot of that stage, and it was just puff. Smoke signal went off. He looked over at me and said, yeah. I started backing up because I don't do drugs. But I understood that, yeah. I understood it. Say, if you got it, flaunt it. Ain't no shame in my game. And she would let a brand new slip hang a little bit low. Cause my grandma didn't wear no cotton drawers. Huh? And she didn't wear no cotton stockings either. And when that mini skirt came out, she grandma's belt was wider than her skirt. And I just loved it. So when my woman get pissed at me sometimes, cause I say, yeah. She say, you honey, you think that's too short? Short my ass, girl. And I was raised that way. But sometimes now we get a little sophisticated and we forget that. See? But every now and then, somebody just make me, but a good thing, nothing but a good thing. When you feel the way the blues make me feel, Lord have mercy, girl. That thing make the preacher lay his Bible down. My my bebop hat. It made you change your walk. You know, I used to walk like that. Woke up one morning with the blue shit. And then the little girl said, Jim, can you do the slop? I said, yeah, baby.
We didn't pick cotton in Germany. We picked cotton here in Mississippi.
Mississippi had to get a world sucker. So we gave the world the blues. And it was so funny when them white boys brought it back across that park. And old Mick Jagger get out there, get a red bitch. He ain't gonna never retire. Huh? He got the blue. Then we named them all, the Beatles, the Monkees, the Airplane, the Jefferson Starship. All of them. Little Richard was all of them there. Until they heard Muddy Waters howling whoop. And now, we don't talk about these things now. Because our lives are a little bit more sophisticated. Blues before you're 21. The number one blues. Some folks say the blues. It's when a woman is looking for a man. Some folks say the blues. It's when snow covered the city and there ain't no place to go. And boy, did I get the blues this goddamn winter. I mean, it snowed this winter. And I didn't have no place to go. And can I tell you, two snowflakes is a blizzard to me, not 200. 200, the world is in the end with ice. And my friends, I say, man, the streets are clear. And we got a mountain of snow out there tall as this building. I know the blues. When a man is looking for a good woman. I know the blues. When it's 85 degrees all over the city. And you do have some place to go. Yourself so you can love somebody else. You got to trust yourself so you can trust somebody else. This is blue. This is the blue. And all I don't know, I will make it up. Please call my name. Nothing with the blue. Then come here, y'all say Jay. Jay. Come on, Jay, listen to me and say Jay.
Jay.
Jay. Jay, you better get naked behind that. Come on, talk.
Oh, Jay.
Hey. I haven't known to do that, guys. I'm too old.